Wait, ah, no. Here we go, I'm grabbed that. Another one here.
Nice going, Spidey. That web stuff is working for you.
It is sort of my trademark.
Well, it's also sort of weird, but it's working. For you.
Thanks, I think.
Y'all ready for some more?
Bring it on!
Alright, let's do another training session.
You have the perfect skill for stopping the extortion racket these gangs have been running.
I do?
These thugs will stand in front of every door on the street, intimidating the good folks that live there into paying protection money.
Now that's just mean.
But you could use your speed to hit one after another, jumping from one guy to the next.
I'll give it a try.
Well, you can start right here with these fools. Hit them in the chain of those web attacks. I got another group for you.
Show me where.
Now, this is a bigger group. Remember to keep your momentum up. Keep moving.
Oh, I'll momentum them right into next week.
That is working. Another group just showed up. Seven of them this time.
Do these knuckleheads try this racket all day and night?
Pretty much, yeah. Now get the drop on them. They know you're there, they'll bolt. You might be the answer to my problems. With all this pressure on the gangs, maybe the good folks around here can take back the streets.
We need a more permanent solution. All we've done is push them out for a day.
Too true. We need a deal. We need a parley with the leaders.
How are we gonna pull that off without them killing each other?
These guys' lives revolve around reputations and who did what to whom or for whom. Simple. Do them a favor.
You're kidding, right? These guys are like public enemy number one and two.
The Park Avenues are gonna try and take out the leader of the Rolling Sevens. Follow the cars on the way to make the hit, stop them, and the Sevens will owe you.
As long as it's just a favor. I don't want to become an honorary member or new Chief Thug or anything.
Another one. Experience collected. Oh.
Thank you.